School is back in session, so it's time to drive more carefully than ever. This is Allison Crean with the Key West Police Department, reminding you to watch carefully, especially in the mornings and afternoons while children are coming and going to school. Be alert, not just for kids on foot or on bicycles, but for cars that may be slowing down to drop off or pick up their kids. And don't text and drive. Together, we can be sure our kids are safe.